This video will provide a tutorial on an Illuminations game called 10Frame. 10Frame is geared towards pre-K to second grade. Supplementary lesson plans for this game can be found on illuminations.nctm.org.
How many circles are there?
Re-ask the question by hovering over the question on top.
How many
circles are there? And enter the number by clicking on the bottom or by typing it in on your keyboard.
How many circles are there? How many
circles? You can also skip questions by clicking next.
How many circles are there? Build.
So we can build
circles to the frame
by moving the appropriate number of circles to the frame.
Move 4 circles to the frame.
And change modes from circles to bugs
to the frame. Move 9 bugs to the frame.
Stars.
Move 6 stars to the frame. Done.
You can also do fill. How many more does it take to complete the 10? So you can drag in yellow stars and click on the number, or just type it in because you can see that there's 3 missing.
How many more stars to fill?
You can
the
add
frame?
2 sets of
Use
numbers.
Use frames to find 4 plus 7. Use frames to find
and change it
6
to apples.
Plus 4.
So you fill in 6 up top
Done.
And 4 at the bottom. So you could individually drag 4 in. You could also put in 5 and take away 1. We'll show that later.
Now combine the apples.
Now you need to drag the apples that will complete the frame on top. And that turns out to be all of them.
Done.
You can click on it on screen,
10.
In the numbers, or you can
Use frames
type
to
it
find
in.
7 plus 5. Done. Done.
So now you
now
drag
combine the apples.
The blue ones up to fill the frame of green. Just for consistency, I'll move these over. And you can just type it in.
7 plus 5 equals 12.
So play all mode
Use frame
gives you a shuffle of the 4 preceding games. And you can play this also in any of the 4 modes.
Move 9 apples to the frame.
So you can move 9 into the frame by moving 2 groups of 5 and then taking away 1.
Done.
And that works as well.
Move 2 apples to the frame. Done.
So if you try to do too many, then it will tell you that's too many. If you try to put in too few, it will also correct you.
That's not enough.
And that's it. 10 frame. Have fun.
Move 8 apples to the frame.